next day.
Today is Friday, which means what day is tomorrow?
Tomorrow will be
Saturday! Good job, which means tomorrow is what? Weekend! Who likes weekend? Who likes weekend? Then you can play. Then you can play. Who likes weekend? Saturday, Sunday. I like Saturday, Sunday. You guys like Saturday and Sunday?
Yes.
I can't hear you. Do you like Saturday, Sunday?
Yes.
Good job. How are you feeling? Judy Lee, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling happy.
Very good. Give Mr. Phillips a high five and baby five. No baby five. Aww. Matthew, how are you feeling today? You're feeling excited? I couldn't hear that. Could you guys hear what Matthew said? Can you say one more time? How are you feeling?
I am feeling excited.
Excited. Wow. Good job, baby five. No baby five. Oh, no. Alex, how are you feeling today?
I'm excited.
Excited. Very good. Baby, Daniel, how are you feeling today?
I am feeling excited.
Good job. Give us a high five.
No.
These boys, they're always just like strong boys. No baby boys. Jamie, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling very excited.
Excited. Good job. Also, no?
No.
Tracy, tell us a bit of how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling happy.
Good job, sweetie. Give us a bit of high five and big. I'm really getting sad here. I'm really getting very sad. James, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling excited.
Good job. Give us a bit of high five and big.
No!
Why do you say no to him? Nah. Tell Mr. Phillip what day is today. One more time. Today is?
Friday.
Ah, full sentence. Everyone together. Today is?
Today is Friday.
Today is Friday. And if today is Friday, what day was yesterday?
Yesterday
was Thursday. Good job. Yesterday was Thursday, and tomorrow, what day will tomorrow be?
Tomorrow will be Saturday.
Saturday. Tomorrow will be Saturday. All right, now everyone together with Mr. Phillips, let's say, today is Friday.
Today is Friday.
Yesterday. Who did this?
Yeah.
Who did
it?
Yeah. Teacher?
Yeah.
No. Not teacher.
Yeah.
Matthew, it was you?
No. Teacher.
All right. Thank you. Say it with Mr. Phillip. Yesterday was Thursday. Tomorrow will be Daniel, sit up straight. Sherry, who was you?
Yeah.
Who was it?
Teacher.
What is the month? Full sentence, it is.
It is September.
Wow. Good job. It is September. All right, and?
No.
No what?
No.
I know, it's September.
Yes, September.
October.
No, it's not October, it's September. I know, it's September. You say it is September. It's not October, Alice. It's not October. All right, so today is September 11th. September 11th. And everyone, what year is it? Let's say it is?
2020.
All right, now let's say the day, everything together with Mr. Phillip. Today is Friday.
It is fall.
All right, now, thank you very much.